Handbook for Seaweed Culture in New England, Guide for Implementation and Operation of Nursery Systems. This project was funded through NOAA's Sea Grant programs in Connecticut and New Hampshire. Research was conducted at the University of Connecticut's Marine Biotechnology Laboratory in Stamford and at the NEFIS Lab at the University of New Hampshire in Durham. Additional support was provided through the NOAA Small Business Innovation Research Program and by the Long Island Sound Futures Fund through the National Fish and Wildlife Foundation. Project partners included Ocean Approved LLC in Portland, Maine, and the Bridgeport Regional Aquaculture Science and Technology Education Center. Special thanks to Purchase College and Maine Sea Grant for project and production support.
My name is Dr. Charlie Yarish. I'm a professor at the University of Connecticut in the Department of Ecology and Evolutionary Biology and Marine Sciences. I study seaweed, seaweed aquaculture, and seaweed ecophysiology.
Seaweeds are the great algae of the sea, beautiful and diverse photosynthetic marine macroalgae that transform light, carbon, and dissolved nutrients into living tissue, creating underwater gardens that provide food, habitat, oxygen, and clean water, forming the foundations of healthy coastal ecosystems. Seaweeds are grouped according to their photosynthetic pigments. There are three groups: brown, red, and green. Brown seaweeds contain fucoxanthin, the carotenoid responsible for their color. They are also the source of the important phycocolloid alginate. Common brown seaweeds in New England include the rockweeds, ascophyllum, and fucus species, and the kelps, saccharina, laminaria, and alaria species. Red seaweeds contain the phycobilin pigments phycocyanin and phycoerythrin, and are the source of the phycocolloids agar and carrageenan. Some examples of New England red seaweeds include Porphyra, also called nori or laver, palmaria, also known as dulse, and chondrus, also called Irish moss. Green seaweeds contain chlorophyll A and B, the same bright green pigments found in land plants. A common New England green seaweed is ulva or sea lettuce. Seaweed aquaculture is a major component of marine aquaculture worldwide, making up the majority of all marine cultured species by weight at a considerable value of over $4 billion per year. Seaweed and seaweed products are used in almost every consumer industry, including the food, agricultural, medical, research, and beauty industries. Seaweeds are consumed directly as sea vegetables, and indirectly as hydrocolloid extracts present in a wide range of consumer products. Agar, carrageenan, and alginates are phycocolloids extracted from the cell walls of seaweeds and have useful gelling, smoothing, and stabilizing properties. Seaweeds are good sources of vitamins and trace elements from the sea, making them useful in organic fertilizers, animal feeds, nutritional supplements, and in beauty products. Seaweeds are integral components of healthy marine ecosystems and are essential in ecologically based aquaculture, known as integrated multitrophic aquaculture, or IMTA. IMTA is the integrated co-culture of species at different trophic levels, so that the output energy of one will become the input energy of another. Seaweeds can utilize the nitrogen and phosphorus released by animals, improving water quality while building biomass.
My lab at the University of Connecticut at Stanford is involved in looking at the ecophysiology and ecology of seaweeds. We are also very interested in how to take our understanding of the ecophysiology and the ecology of seaweeds and move that into cultivation. Cultivation on a large scale in the open sea or cultivation on land.